floor touch jumping jack. So it's basically with a jumping jack with a low floor touch squat movement. So what you're gonna do is arms and legs together, you're gonna squat down, touch the floor, you're gonna go up into your jumping jack, okay? So basically one, right? Feet apart, feet together. Feet apart, feet together. Just make sure that your butt goes nice and low and that your feet stay flat and you somewhat keep your body up. So that right there is your floor touch jumping jacks.